Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or simply. Oh, simply. David. Yes, David. Well, not today. David Lynch. It's September 10. So, really, the 10 of September, 10 days of September 2022, and it's Saturday here in Naples. A middle morning in this moment, most partly cloudy, but it's still right now 77 Fahrenheit, 25 Celsius. This means that in this moment isn't at the really, 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 really hot like in these days in this period. But, yes, it's a pleasant atmosphere, but however, a bit hot, it's always for the same. But absolutely not today, not like the hell of over 2 months ago with 98 and 6 Fahrenheit in the afternoon. This afternoon, I think that the temperature could rise, even if I don't know. I think actually that will be the same, will be the same, but we'll see, I don't know. But the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today we don't have in this moment, those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. Partly, mostly cloudy and alternate with sun for a few minutes. But yes, however, better because in this way, because e facendo ancora di nuovo caldo, quindi meglio comunque che il tempo sia così. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window, red, orange, blue, the water curtain, and it's a green roller shooter, today not visible, in fact, are in the shot. And finally, from the mythical keyboard, my RGX 640 APG 625. Have a great day, all the people follow the channel. And whether it's just really a greeting at all, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.